Hey YouTube, this is day 8 of my fast. I know I should have got to it this morning, but I was tired, so you know, due to sleepiness I couldn't make it. But like I always say in the rest of those videos, so far so good. I don't have any complaints. You know, I feel like I'm still continuing to drop pounds, but it's not nothing of concern. A couple of y'all was asking what vitamins and stuff do I take. You know, when I get a chance, or when, because I'm at a Walmart right now, I'm about to deliver, but I can show y'all two of the things I'm taking to stay above float without solids. So hold on, let me show y'all that. You know, actually, I can show y'all four what I take, because you can put this in your water too. This is chlorella. This is natural chlorella, and this pulls a lot of toxins and things out your body too. Then I got my superfoods, which got your wheatgrass, alfalfa, spirula, kale, beets, bananas, like all this stuff mixed into the powder. And I showed y'all this already. This is another stuff mixed with fruits and stuff. Then I got my Sicilian husk. So I pretty much, all this stuff is mixed into a drink. So, you know, I'm still getting my nutrition and I'm still getting my vitamins, because I have a lot of vitamins up top too that I can take on an empty stomach, like that charcoal for detox. And then I can take my olive leaf, you know, that's another cleansing type of herb. Then I take, like it's a couple other stuff I can take, so. Yeah, but I feel good and my body is really transforming. And you know, just because what I'm doing might work for me, I'm not saying that this is the number one know-it-all. But hold on for a minute, I gotta go into this place and check in, so I'll be right back. All right, YouTube, I'm back. Look, always get in the habit of taking your keys out your truck when you exit it, your truck, because I know it can be a really quick habit to just get out and then leave your keys in there. But I mean, you don't know, like, trust everybody to know if they're gonna go in your truck, take your truck, especially at fuel aisles. I'm sure there might not be a whole lot of incidents, but it could be a lot of, you know, stuff that could be prevented, to where there are incidents where, you know, if you leave your key in the truck, somebody can take it. So yeah, I'm walking this paperwork in to this Walmart, receiving, you know. I kind of like when I get to these places, because you know, I can get my little walk on, my little brisk walk, or you know, just get a little you know, walking or running. Like a lot of times when I park anywhere I go, whether it be at stores or shippers or receiver, I'll purposely park far away so that I can run to where I'm going, so that I know that I got some kind of cardio exercise for that day on. But since I got my phone, I ain't gonna run. I'm gonna walk while talking to y'all. But so far so good, like I said. The only thing that I did notice is that as the days go on with my fast, is that I don't no longer, you know, fiend for it as far as mentally. And I no longer, like I said, I don't have no hunger pains at all. I mean, at all. Like, it's almost kind of feeling like it's the norm, to where it just, you know, it feels good to do it. So, I mean, like I said, I'm having way, way, way more positive side effects than negatives. And the truth, to be honest with you, I'm not having any negative side effect, really, none. I haven't had nothing happen on this 8-day journey to where I was like, oh no. I mean, everything is pretty much is to be expected. Like, you know, the first couple days is the worst. You still be thinking about it or hungry a little bit. Or, you know, when you see food, you might want it, or people talk about it, you might want it. But as weeks pass by, it's like, so. So, to add to this before I get up off of here, my birthday coming up. So, you know, I'm about to enjoy my birthday. And part of enjoying it is definitely gonna be the grub or something. So instead of going the the 21 days. Let me see, 2018, 19, 20, 21. That'll be more like 18 days. So I'm gonna do an 18 day fast and let that be what it is. So, all right, y'all, time is the essence. Make that time up. I'll be getting back with y'all soon with the next video. Deuces.